You know, maybe it's none of my business, but aren't you a little hard on Colt?
You're right.
Seriously?
Yeah. None of your business.
You know, he's just like you.
He is nothing like me.
Only reason this whole thing blew up, because you're both too stubborn to admit it's either one of your fault.
That is absolutely not true.
Okay.
Let me ask you something. What would happen to this place if I died?
After the party? I mean, obviously I would run it.
What if we both died?
What's happening here? Is this like a murder-suicide kind of thing?
Colt would sell all the livestock, sell the ranch, piss the money away, and no good would ever come of it.
That's not true. A lot of strippers in Denver would get new boobies.
Your brother is a 34-year-old child. I'm just trying to prepare him for the rest of his life. That means I have to push him. So be it.
Well, you pushed him all right. Pushed him right out the door. Congratulations, Pop. You win.